Hi, this is Shaul from Pantech Pro Labs. Today we are going to see demo on multi-channel UART communication system using SPARTAN 3AN FPGA project kit. In this demo, we are going to construct multi-baud rate UART communication system. For this project, we required multiple UART ports as we have 3 UART ports in our SPARTAN 3AN FPGA kit with USB UART over here and 2 UART ports at a PTB terminal block. Here, first we will communicate that USB UART port at 9600 baud rate and another PTB block one at 4800 baud rate and another one at 19200 baud rate. So which means that each UART communication communicate at different speeds to different devices. For example, if you have a GPS modem that may communicate at 19200 baud rate, then GSM modem at 9600, then Wi-Fi modem at 4800. So different modems can communicate at the same time with this multi-channel UART core. So that is the purpose of constructing this core. So I pre-programmed that multi-channel UART code on SPARTAN 3AN project kit. You can view the output in the monitor. Now you can see that three hyper terminals are open. You can see that this first terminal is nothing but it is running at 19200 baud rate. Then second one running at 9600 baud rate. Then third one at 4800 baud rate. You can see that hello message that is moving along the screen. You can see that first one moving at a high speed, that is at the that 19200 baud rate. Then second hello message is moving at lower baud rate. Similarly, the third one moving at 4800 baud rate. So this is the simple construction of multi-channel UART communication system using SPARTAN 3AN FPGA project kit. Thank you.